underlining meaning of our whole album is a lot about being different or being alienated.
Every morning, rise out of bed, echoing the words that your parents once said, plan ahead. But you got other plans instead of, for you think about the future, you already dead. You can look back, never hold back, cause you'll find you can get back anytime that's left behind. There is no rewind, always keep this in mind. Don't get stuck in a bind from a life that is fine. Live for the moment, don't ever regret.
Live for the Moment came about through our experience with our family in South Florida. People call them fans. I think fans is a negative connotation. I think it's a negative word.
One of the greatest acts ever to come out of South Florida, which is where we are right now, one of the local shows, supporting the local scene. That's what it's all about, and that's what Darwin's Waiting Room has done.
They're different, you know, like they're not like everything you hear every day, and that's the good part about it, you know, and I hope that people like them as much as we like them here.
Let me sum it up. Darwin's Waiting Room, one of the greatest bands to come out of the scene in a long time. A lot of promise, a lot of hope. I'm so proud. This is Miami, Florida, man. This is the top.
Music is beyond amazing. Seriously, the most original thing I've ever heard.
Pretty much it's like a whole new era of hard rock.
I love Live for the Moment. That was really cool. Amazing group.
Just seeing the way a lot of these kids go through life, and they're always told you've got to prepare for your future and you've always got to think ahead and what do you want to be when you grow up. And a lot of these kids are like 14 and 15, and it's like these are some of the best times of your life. Just enjoy yourself, enjoy the company of the people that are around you, and just carpe diem, live for the moment.